Hey guys, Spencer Kaufman here. Today we're checking out Pilot Poster again. We're going to find out how to make a post, schedule it to certain groups that we have created a category for. Now, last video, we created a group category for my YouTube groups, and we selected them all throughout the list, which was right here on the homepage down here. We checked all these YouTube groups, and we clicked Create Category and added the category. Now, a cool thing is right here, we can see that category right there. So when we're posting, we can select this category and hit send. Or if you wanted to check the groups, you could check whichever groups you want to post to and hit post and it'll go. So that is super slick. All the posting is done right here on this home page. I really like it. This is the first time I have encountered the posting, so we're going to walk through it together. Bear with the trial and error process. We'll figure it out and see what we can do. If you ever have any questions, comments, concerns, put them in the comments below. Make sure to check out the other videos that I have created. This is like number 6 in this series of Pilot Poster, because I think this is going to be the best Facebook group auto poster that we can find ever. I have tried multiple different options. You've maybe watched some of the review videos. If you have, you know that they have been kind of subpar. The only one that I have really liked is Toolstar, but they are kind of falling away right now. So stick this out through the end of the video. Let's check it out, see what we can do. With the posting, status message. So this would be just a regular status message. No pictures, no images. Of course, you can add some cool graphics here and put the thing, like maybe you'd write, "I'm feeling happy today." And then here's the preview. However, this background doesn't appear to be coming up in our preview. So the question is whether or not this background would carry over or not. I'm not going to do that because that's just, you know, not me, but that was a little test that you could see. We also have a link post so I could share to my website like this. Check out my articles. So you could check out those articles on spencerkaufman.com/blog. Of course, we need to add https://. Now the link is valid. And here we go. It retrieves my image. So, oh, but I got a dot here. I need the com. So that could be part of the problem. Let's test this out. Uh-oh, page not found. So did I mess that up? SpencerKaufman.com/blog. And there it is. All the blog articles written. So that's really cool. It gives you a nice preview. That's how it would appear if I shared that to all the groups. I really like that. Make sure to check out my blog. That'd be kind of cool. See what you think. Click on some of the deals. I just redid it, and I'm working on making it a little better. So, side note. Anyway, next we can go to image. External URL, so we could use an image from anywhere, Google Images, your website, Imgur, Pictor, whatever all those other ones are that you have certain images on, and you can put whatever you want here in the message. So that's pretty neat. Or you could upload an image. However, with my free plan, which is most likely the plan you'll take because the free thing pretty much does it all, I think you have a limit of only like 25 megabytes or something. Within your, that you can store on here. If you upgrade to the plans, then you can get more. We saw that in the pricing when I went there in like video number 2 when I was like, wait a minute, are you kidding me? We got to pay? No, you don't have to pay. So that's that. Video. This is the one I'm going to do because we're going to post to YouTube groups. So let's find a YouTube video. So I'm going to type Spencer Kaufman YouTube. And let's pick Upvoting, Understanding Voting on Steemit, or the playlist. Let's do this one. Understanding Voting on Steemit. Copy link address. And then we'll paste it here. And you can see a preview over here. Now, let's say Steemit is a great place where you can like, share, comment, and get paid for it. Watch this video to see how voting works on Steemit and how you can make the most money doing so. So that's pretty cool. I encourage you to check out Steemit if you're not on there already, because I really believe it is like the next Bitcoin. Obviously, it's probably not going to hit $20,000 a piece, but right now it's down. It's trending between like $1 and $3, $1 and $4. So if you bought in now, it's very possible. At one point it was like up to 20, so it could go up to 20, and man, you'd really quadruple your money. That would be pretty huge. And it's a blog platform, so you can write blog posts and get paid for doing so. I really like that. I haven't made any money yet, but I don't have a lot of people commenting and interacting on my posts. So if you're on there and you see this video, help me out, do that, and we can get some reciprocity going. So anyway, there we go. That's my video post. Here is the cool thing right there. They'll go right to YouTube, watch my video. Post interval 900 seconds, which means 15 minutes. That means every 15 minutes, it is going to post to one of my groups. And in the YouTube groups, I think I have like 40 groups or something. I'm not sure. But we could either send it now, and we don't have anything checked, so it would send to 130. We don't want that. So let's select YouTube groups. And oh my goodness, it refreshed. Okay, well, just so you know, you will want... Oh, but it says zero groups. Huh, so something's not working because we created this YouTube groups in the last one. But yet it says I have zero in there, so that's not healthy. Well, then what we're going to do is we'll do all, and unfortunately we lost my message, so we have to do that over again. Let's go through then all groups. Let's display all of them. We'll go through, we'll select all the YouTube groups. We will create another category and see what we can do. So let's go through all these YouTube groups. Remember again, if you want me to post your video to all of these YouTube groups, I will do so. Of course, you can do the same thing by creating this category, and you'll learn from my trial and error here, so you'll be able to do it in half the time, and you can promote your own YouTube videos to these groups. You can promote my YouTube videos if you want. You can promote anybody's YouTube videos, but keep in mind that it is better and it gives you more credibility if someone else is promoting your video. So you can go on Fiverr, you can get a gig that I've created that will have me post your YouTube video to all of these groups for you, and then you'll get some more publicity, and it'll be someone else promoting your video. So that will be good for you and your video to get more views and more exposure. Now, of course, I would be open to doing some kind of a trade. So if you want to create an account on here and you join all these YouTube groups using the join groups, then you can post my video and I'll post yours, and that'd be pretty excellent for both of us. And we could have a little reciprocity going on there. So that's that. I think that is all of them for now. So I've got that many selected. See, I selected all these, and they're not really adding. Let's create a category and let's just call it YouTube. Create. Close. So for some reason, 68 groups, it doesn't seem like those were being added to that category. But let's go up here and let's do a video. Let's see if I still have that link. I do. And let's type out a message. So we want to type out, like, comment, share, and get paid for it. Now, obviously this isn't going to be the same because my memory is not that great, but it'll be close enough. Isn't amazing? I think I wrote crypto.
currency network. That's good enough. So we've got all that. Let me copy that this time. Okay. And I've still got all these checked. So let's schedule. Let's send now. Posting, please wait. So I wonder if I have to keep that open in my browser. I don't think so. But we'll let that run open. Well, they said that we don't have to stay on this page. So you can see up here the little bars stopped moving, and that's good. So let's go to Insights and see if anything is happening. Fail 1, success 1, total process 2, no big deal. Okay, and here is our limits. Posts per day, Facebook accounts, etc. Invite, okay, no problem. So that's that. That is how you can post on Pilot Poster. It was really simple. I really liked it. Very easy to do. You can save the post. So just make sure you choose whatever groups you want to go to first. Let's give this one more test and hit YouTube here. And let's see if the 68 groups show up down here. Zero groups. So somehow this is not working properly. Just creating this category. Somehow adding the groups to the categories is not working. I will have to contact support and see what is going on. In the meantime, if you figure it out before I do, post it in the comments below. Otherwise, I'll post it down there in the comments below as well. Figure this out. Help each other out. Read comments. Post in the comments. In addition, check out all the other videos. Watch them all. Comment on them. Share them. Do what you can. And let's see if Pilot Poster is going to be the solution for all of us to post to multiple groups on Facebook. Until next time.